Dead lolly. This entire memory is so unnecessary so far. Like, unless this boss here is f***ing awesome. Like, Jesus. Oh, I find my dad again? Okay, this is the real content. Guys, I got popcorn. Hold on. He has no moves. I was cleaning my fingers. He's faster as well. Way faster, Jesus. Run. I'm not worthy of my family name. That guy is a fake father. He's not even my biological father. I think. I'm gonna stop moving. Wow, that move is quite the... Okay, interesting. I got a popcorn stuck in my throat. I need to get water, hold on. I'm not googling this boss, by the way. I did not google, by the way, just saying. Maybe if I dodge instead of jumping, it works. Ooh, that's a jabade! Okay, you have new attacks, sir. I'll see how it is. You're still gonna be f***ing easy. Andre, for more taxes. Oh my god, these popcorns are amazing. They're salty popcorns. Right, so yes. So he has... So he has like 3 or 4 fake attacks. Dude, salty popcorn is way better than sweet. Trying to heal, fucking old man. Heal! Fuck. trash. No, they're not. How do I dodge that? Do I just run? That shoulder charge is bullshit. How is this as bad as pineapple on pizza? Look at it. Really good. It's way better than the sweet popcorn. Or the caramel popcorn. You just have bad takes, Adam. I dodge clearly. What's bad about tasting salt? The same as tasting sugar. The opposite. He has different punish windows in the first fight. How do I block that? Maybe I have to press B. I should try pressing B when he does it. Even though it shows the unblockable sign. Works. All right. I'm glad I tried it. White chocolate and salt glaze. Oh, it's like sweet and salty. You like salt and butter on your popcorn? I never tried butter. White chocolate too much. It's too sweet. I like milk or dark chocolate. They're both good. Then again, cow tipper has bad taste. Wait, cow tipper! How do you not like mayonnaise, but you like white chocolate? That's a contradiction. You worry about Cotifer's bed. Is coping right now. Clearly a cope. Look at him. said you don't like mayonnaise because it's like sweet or something. Okay, that first phase took like 10 minutes. I think the second one's gonna be hard. What the f**k? Turn into a bird! Or an owl. Huh. Content for full on copium? What the f- Does he have any new attacks besides that? Doesn't seem like that. Doesn't seem like it. I keep dashing. The mayonnaise is good. On the right, with the right quantity, on the right food, it's good. Right. That attack really isn't. I'm glad he has the same, like, mechanics and behavior. He just has some new attacks. Some new player. You're not fire, old man. Check your vision. Like spice and heartburn. I like Crispitos, that's for sure. Come on, let me punish you, dude. That debate is so good. I did the thing, but it didn't work. Oh, I forgot! I forgot he can counter those. Right. Lesson learned. Like the more I rotate, the more he count in debates. think I need to dodge backwards when he does that powder thing every time. Yeah, backwards every time. Or forward if he does that. Just saying. He can jump? First time I see that. Take me down to the Paradise City. I did not see the icon. Twenty-3C is a lot. Really. Not human, is it? Oh yeah, it's Phoenix. I didn't see the place. In the middle of the desert. Okay, you can exploit his AI a little bit. I literally did it. This is annoying. The powder attack is really annoying. Here I am, you're the Rocket Queen. Might be too young, but honey, I ain't naive. That bitch. He hasn't done that attack in like 10 minutes. I forgot what to do there. I dodge. Friday, gotta get down on Friday. Looking forward to the weekend. Friday, Friday. Gotta get down on Friday. I love this fight, it's really good. Maybe the best one in the game so far. I almost thrusted there, I'm bad. Not as bad as your mama. I'm gonna kill this dude. Unless he has like some kind of ultimate attack that I haven't seen yet. Oh, now I throw the shuriken, okay. What the fuck? Rolled in the ass, old man. That's f***ing what he just did. Harry Potter! That was shitting! It's really, like, distracting. Cause it like... Right. I'm ready. Final countdown. I'm ready, dude. Yeah. have a shot. I need to crush my eye. Right. I like the false feature very much. This boss is very lethal. Get it? Because we're in the fiery room. Alright. Here we go again. Same eye. I need to go forward. Go forward! Why did I? I am bad. If I could unbind my thrust, I would. Just so I never do it. I think I got this fight. So when he does the owl attack, I need to like run away further from him. But he can't hit me. Come on, man. That's a lot of damage. This guy does a lot of damage. I did that. Bro, the last time I attacked him was like a minute ago. I just need to press forward when he does that. Ooh! Got a new punish technique? for a while. I managed to attack twice. That was really unfair.
doubters!
Less than an hour. Less than an hour. That was probably the best fight in the game. That was f***ing fun. Aromatic flower. Wait, was this boss optional? Isn't this a necessary item? For the main quest? It looks necessary. Took you less than an hour, good job. The item is in shambles. I don't need it to win the game, okay. Yeah, cause I got the branch, but I didn't get the flowers. So now I got the branch with the flowers, which is necessary for some shit. I don't know, the story's too convoluted. But I think you need this item for like something. I meet this guy in less than an hour. You're mad. Fucking popcorn.